Okay. Here we go with night three. Sorry, my last slaps and beans session I just uploaded before this one. I didn't do any commentary on that one because I'm sick and I was coughing. I was like, nobody needs to hear that.
Hello. See, I told you you wouldn't have any problems. Did Foxy ever repair the hallway? Probably not. I was just curious. Like I said, he was always my favorite. They tried to remake Foxy, you know? They thought the first one was too scary, so they redesigned him to be more kid-friendly instead of in Kids Cove. To keep the toddlers entertained, you know? But kids these days just can't keep their hands to themselves. The staff literally had to put Foxy back together at the end of every shift. Eventually, they just stopped trying and left him as some kind of take-apart, put-back-together attraction. Now he's just a mess of parts. I think the employees refer to him as just the mangle. Oh, hey, before I go, I wanted to ease your mind about any rumors you might have heard lately. You know how these local stories come and go and seldom mean anything. I can personally assure you that whatever is going on out there, however tragic it may be, has nothing to do with our establishment. It's just all rumor and speculation, people trying to make a buck, you know. Our guard during the day has reported nothing unusual, and he's on watch from opening till close. Okay, well anyway, hang in there and I'll talk with you tomorrow.
See, I don't know how you win this night. Whoa. What is this? What the hell is this? What the hell was that? Oh my god. That is nuts. But yeah, the blue guy there and the yellow guy, they can do that to you anytime. You'd never see them coming. Whether you shine a light on them or use the Freddy head, nothing works on them. They get you no matter what, so I don't know how you're supposed to pass this night. Jesus. Like, I don't get it. Like, you're fucked. I honestly don't get it. And I don't think that any of the cheats will do anything. Unlimited power won't help solve that. Yeah, I don't think any of those will do. I want to try it on fast night, see how just how fast it is. Thank you. Yeah, the nights are pretty fast. Well, fast nights do make a difference. Holy shit. They went way quicker than I thought. That was great. Crazy, this game.
Hello, hello. Hey there, night four. I told you you'd get the hang of it. Okay, so just to update you, there's been somewhat of an investigation going on. We may end up having to close for a few days. I don't know. I want to emphasize, though, that it's really just a precaution. Fazbear Entertainment denies any wrongdoing. These things happen sometimes. It'll all get sorted out in a few days. Just keep an eye on things, and I'll keep you posted. Just as a side note, though, try to avoid eye contact with any of the animatronics tonight if you can. Someone may have tampered with their facial recognition systems. We're not sure. But the characters have been acting very unusual, almost aggressive toward the staff. They interact with the kids just fine, but when they encounter an adult, they just stare. Anyway, hang tight, you'll all pass. Good night.
That's... Jesus, what the hell happened there? Everything's changed. What in the hell? What do you got there, Fuzz? What do you got there? What you playing with? Oh, sorry. Fuck.
Hi.
Oh, I was so close. You asshole. Oh, that was the one. He was nowhere to be seen, too. That guy's like my arch enemy in this game. Alright, this is my last time. That's all I got in me. I don't know how I made it through to all that. Fuck. I did not. He tricked me. Okay, well, that's all I got in me for today. Whew. Too tense.